Alright, let's see if we can work with this and get a view of this fiberglass going on. Right now I'm just taking the cloth off the plastic. What I'm just doing is putting it over, you know, shaping it to what the body is there. It temporarily sticks on there and you can smooth it out. Just want a little bit of an overlap. It performs pretty well, but some of the spots, you're gonna ask it too much, so I'm just gonna put a little slit right here. And this is basically how the car body is made. It's fiberglass cloth. They have a mold, so they lay it in the mold. It's messy to work with, but it's very effective. What you want to make sure you do is not make sure you don't get it onto anywhere where the tape isn't, because it'll stick to it and it's very difficult to get it back off. Yeah. Alright, so now that's contoured itself. Alright, so that's conformed nicely to the body and the coolant tube. We'll also protect the area right behind the tire. The biggest thing, it'll keep the rocks and the debris from and the airflow from getting up inside the in the body. So this front is perfectly sealed. Once I make this closeout panel for here, but that's just a matter of cutting a piece of aluminum. I couldn't cut aluminum here because I'm not gonna get it to shape perfectly there.